I think it's really exciting. I've always looked forward to playing the SEC season because I think it just starts mattering so much to us, you know, being in our conference and doing well. I know we've done well before, and it's really important for us to do it again. And it'd be really exciting to go to Florida and play at Florida. I saw them play it last year, Florida, and I've always been excited, you know, play the best team in the country. That's always really exciting, so I can't wait to do that. It's really exciting, you know. I just tried to stay focused on what I had to do out there on the court, and I didn't really think of it so much as, oh, my SEC win or my SEC record. I just did what I needed to do, so now that I'm looking back on it, it's really exciting. Yeah, I think we can definitely take from both the wins this weekend. You know, it's always nice to have a few wins going into some tough matches, so I think we can definitely carry that over into this weekend.